In Ovir, rock is the future of energy. That's because for 100 years they've been squeezing more energy from these rocks than the entire country can consume.
Our production of electricity in Estonia is 11 terawatt hours. Estonia consumes less than 8 terawatt hours, so that we are a very strong electricity exporter today.
Unlike shale oil or shale gas, which is drilled, oil shales found in rocks just 30 meters underground. 18 million tons of the stuff is mined here every year. But this is by no means a clean industry.
Oil shale is the dirtiest fuel which is used today in the European Union. When oil shale industry today contributes approximately 4% of the GDP of Estonia, then same time in total national emissions it provides 90% of the hazardous wastes, about 80% of the major air emissions and 70-80% of the water use.
It's a charge I put to ST Energia's CEO.
Many will still argue that, you know, now is the time to change, now is the time to go greener, that in many ways you're leaving a very big and dirty footprint in the environment.
And any industry has an environmental impact. Yes, they don't emit CO2 in the place where you produce electricity. I think it's very important in oil shale case is that you know what you get. You know that this environmental impact is very predictable.
The problem is oil shale is competitive. It's cheaper than Russian gas, onshore and even offshore wind. But those advantages may not last for long.
Estonia's oil shale gamble assumes that oil prices remain high, therefore shale's more attractive, and that carbon remains cheap under the EU's emissions trading scheme.
In the last 5 years, carbon has gone from 30 euros a tonne to 4 euros a tonne. But the European Parliament's looking to push prices right back up, with some even calling for 50 euros a tonne.
A price that could be damaging for a business like this one, which has built itself mostly on shale.
For now, the sun is not setting on Estonia's oil shale dependence. The company expects its domestic production will hit 15,000 barrels per day in the next 5 years. A risky strategy, but if shale production stays strong, Estonia could win big.